I have this marker. I want to do two things with this marker. I want to write on your face. Is that okay? It's a Sharpie. I won't give you a mustache, though. I promise no mustaching. I'll keep mine, and you will keep your lack of mustache. I'm not going to draw one. I will give you a unibrow, though. But it'll look good. You know, very Frida. Very Frida. Wait a second. Yeah. You know, just a little bit. I'm gonna start by marking on your faces. Oh, you can't hear me breathing. I hope that's not what you can hear. Because I'm focused on drawing your face. Sorry, on your face. A bit focused on the details. I'm sorry if I'm avoiding talking that much. Maybe I'm just not talking to food. Maybe I am now, though. Maybe. How's your day going? I'm sorry, I toned out. Just tuned out. What'd you say? Talking about your day? Sure, keep going. Yeah. I'm just gonna mark more on your, you know, let's give you some sideburns. Should be good. No, it started with the drawing. Do you want a little chin? A little beard. So no, you don't. You don't, okay, I get it. It's fine. Not taken. You're fine. It's a mix of interpretation and, you know, realism. It's sir, not realism. This looks nothing like you. You know what? No, I see it. That's you right there. That's you. Do you want like a... No. Fancy, and then this is you. If supposed to say go to sleep, then I couldn't quite do it right, but all right, yeah, that's just how the news goes, right? I mean, like, hey. Hope you enjoyed. I gotta get that in there, darn thing, you know, gravity and whatnot. There's no click.